Poi abbassa il cerchio di questo che non è consumibile. Ok. Ok, andiamo.
Ecco. Sì, 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 sì. Dammi un libro.
Firmo?
Mamma, leva! No,
bravo, questo. Cerca di prendere il becco in primo piano. Vedi quello su in alto? Quello su in alto, via. Zoom su quello in alto, via. Avvicinalo. Questo sta tutto bello così. Eccoli due, arrivano.
Oh, ammazza lì.
Dai, dai. Che stile androcchia. Mi sento guardare.
Mierda.
Stavo lì, sempre stavo con te.
Thank you. City, no name city, There's a boat coming in. Hurry, hurry, do you hear? With a cargo of joy from back home. Gotta spruce up this town, make it shine like a crown, make a place where a wife feels at home. Everybody!
There's a boat coming in, and you feel it in the gear. All at once, and it bursts into view. And it looks to your eye like a barrel from the sky, like a boat full of dreams come true.
Smile and say money.
Money! the rock. It's millionaire miner Henry Bickerson. Go ahead, give it up for Henry. Come on, let's go. Here we go. Yes, sir. Old Henry here has swapped the security of a water ski with a high-speed daredevil dash, known around these parts as the barefoot water ski run. The thrill of skiing unencumbered by 5 1/2 feet of lumber. Now, Henry, I ask you this, sonny boy. You're bootless and bold. A girt his loins. He's in harness. And as we see in this man's cavalry without a horse, well, that man right there is a foot. Charge! He's on the point. Hang it tight. Gonna put his feet in front of the stand of a barefoot away. Can he do it? Oh, you bet he can. What do y'all say to Henry Bickerson? Well, I went through the back 40 of both of the states, performing a balancing act of high speed, rub water, chin pivotal strength, brute force, and double ski tops and toes. Check out this landing. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Henry Bickerson. Here we go, put the water, come on son, you can do it. All right, here we go, not straight son, put the water in the and look at him go backwards on his bare feet. Yeah, now partners, this one of our running no cakewalk, hit a man's knee in perfection, perfect timing, perfect balance, perfect coordination between driver and skier, all the speed in excess of 42 miles an hour. Keep your eyes on him now, he's going to try to go for something special, going to try to turn it around from back to front and bring it home. Come on son, you can do it, not straight, here you go. Oh, hey, how about it for Ernest Money? Running down Main Street. 1, 2, 3, go! Three men stepping high and top.
Whoa!
What's the matter, boy?
Nick Blackie Redbird and the Dame from Adversity.
Adversity. Blackie Redbird and Oklahoma down in Ron Nasty Bushwhacker. The fans is gonna hit anywhere.
Reach for the sky, you galoots, or we'll fill you full of lead.
There's no children and a two-headed mother-in-law.
Put him up. Higher. Lower. Lower. You're all theme park hostages. Me and the boys are taking over this town. Don't rock the boat. Don't get involved. That's my motto. And it should be yours.
Excuse me, son. You can shoot me if you want. No, you don't. But it's exactly this kind of thing. It's driving down the property values here at Goldina State. So if he can find it in your heart, to kind of mosey along, we'll be in the middle.
Every time you open your mouth, some idiot starts talking. Let's make a deal, Motor Mouth. If you don't say it. Great. Well, Jonah, what are you?
Just a stranger. Passing through.
The way you're dressed, you couldn't get any stranger.
How a person is dressed is nobody's business but his or her own.
There's no division of blame. It's big trash.
What? You know what you look like to me? You look like a frontier ninny.
Go home, Blackie.
Go home?
That's right.
Go home?
Yeah, and see someone about your hair.
Draw your gun. I'll perforate you with my patent perforation machine.
I never draw first.
Yeah, well, I never draw first.
You know his. You know, take it to a minute. Well, something like this. Hazard's great. Bullion gold is left the plates. On steep and broken the sun-filled streets. He looks like about 160 pounds of raw meat, tug of power than Larian. He's gonna correct the whip. Then they'll send him on a slippery rocket, double the speed of the boat. He's going for Parker's. Oh, Blackie's a going for gold! Lincoln Voltron's a monstrous show. Blackie finished stranger said, was you pretty good, old son? But the jump for gold, you must be bold. Let me show you how it's done. Fire in
the water, one more time. Let's show how it's done. Sets his sights on the one-speed ramp. Show him who's the one-speed champ.
long as there's apples and apple pie. Can someone please explain to me why it is that these bad guys always seem to travel in groups and have a lot of friends still in the third grade? Where the markets mean, gotta give it a try. The gang man drifts in the sky. Go the dice, let the cards fall. As they go for a three-man brawl, we call a double cross. Now a double cross. Well, these desperados here can lead the gunplay, but not in this situation. Once the two on the outside, double cross that buzzer in the middle as he takes flight. Crossing down below at 90 miles an hour. Well, now the lake is getting mighty frisky and kicking up a bit as those billionaire miners last to a ride behind 285 horsepower. Well, what do y'all say? Let's hear it for the good guys. All right, let's see if they can corral this next one. We're going to take them out here, going to circle them off to the right, and bring them right back in. Well, here it comes, partners. It's the run for the money. The millionaire miner is going to show the game from adversity. What it's all about right here. This time, all three make it ahead to the fire outside. All three are cutting back simultaneously and going skyborne with a three-man back. Well, Blackie turned to Stranger because he knew that he'd been beat. His mean and ornery ways are wrong. His style is obsolete. Strangers ain't gotta change your ways if you wanna bring the hand holder with a ton of gold. I'm the best that's ever been. Check it out. Y'all wanna see one more jump? Y'all wanna see one more? Take a picture of this one. My friends, we are about to go for something that's rarely been done. It staggers even my imagination. It's going to be a four-man front collapse. Come on, son. Come on. You can do it. Hold on. Yes. An unparalleled performance off the jump and today. What do you say? Let's bring it in. Let's make it up close and personal. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, put your hands together for the world famous SeaWorld Jump Team.
Come per me?
Aiuta qualcosa.
Marco.
Oh, scusa.
La emante.
testi.
To Discovery Code, brought to you by Kodak, America's Storyteller. How about a big hand for Mark King, everybody? Our next author I'd like to introduce you to you is one of our veteran stars. She might look a little familiar. Please say hello to Sandy. Please, we have two Dolphin stars that have been with the park ever since it opened back in 1973. They'll be coming up over on the left-hand side. This is Sydney and Dolly. Now both Sydney and Dolly are two of our top performers here at the Cove, and over the years we've learned a lot about them. But right now, we'd like to feature them along with trainer Craig Thomas, the Secrets All Road. Thank you.
demonstrate that to you. Now we've trained Ollie to take that yellow rope all the way across to the other side of the pool. She's going to bring that to Gerald. And we also trained Gerald to run all the way up those steps. Good job, Gerald. Now Gerald's going to take that rope up to about 2 feet above the surface of the water. And I'm going to go ahead and send Cindy. Now she's going to take a sliding bell on the other side of the pool. And this enables her to see just how high that rope is. Now if you focus your attention to the center of the rope, this is Cindy. Alright, that was pretty good opportunity. They're going to go 24 feet down to the bottom. Wait a minute, what is Scarlett doing? Scarlett! Well, Scarlett, when I said coach them, I meant you're supposed to go over the leash. Now we've also found that the louder you yell, the higher our dolphins will jump. So ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Dolly!
Folks, I guess it's time for the Roman ride.
Right here.
Oh, the Roman Boat ride is a difficult bay. It requires great coordination, lots of practice. They rehearse on the ride for 6 months.
The dolphins figured out in a week the trainer it takes 6 months. It's called a room ride. Let's watch. Again, folks, you better get right. This is a shot you won't want to miss. It's the Rolling Ride! Ladies and gentlemen, trainer Gerald McCoy on our Dolphin Super Bowl ride!
We're going to do this afternoon. That's a relatively simple behavior to train, but what we'd like to do is bring that behavior out closer to you. So what we're going to teach the animals to do is to do what we call a directional behavior. We're going to teach them to do a fluke wave, but we're going to teach them to do it all the way out here at the glass, and that's what my purpose is. Now what we're going to do is with our two younger animals, they're going to be sent to do this fluke wave out to the glass, and what they're doing is they're looking for me. So this, I'm going to show them where their position is, and then they'll do a fluke wave. Very nice. All right. Okay, now the next step in training this behavior is what we call fading. We've already showed them where we want them to do the behavior. Now we'd like them to do that behavior without them seeing me here. So what I'm going to do now is point Aster and Scarlett back to stage, and I'm going to try to fade up here into the crowd with all of you where they can't see me. Yeah. Here we go, all five of our dolphins with our fluke wave at the glass. Well, that's basically how we break down these steps into small behaviors. Now, not only can we teach the animals to do simple behaviors like fluke waves, but we can teach them to do flips, jumps, and spins. So who would like to see a little bit more this afternoon? Come on, folks, who would like to see a little bit more this afternoon? Then all hands on deck.
Dr. Lovecraft's magic show and the incredible Starlight Lady.